You are allowed to clap for this. It's pretty good, you know. It's okay. We've got one final warm-up. Oh my god, I'm quite exhausted. One final warm-up, and then I can finish the show. I love your colouring, by the way. Final warm-up, I call this one Wubba Rubba Dub Dub. It's okay if you don't know why. Oh no, you realize how not special this is. This is happening in infinite times, in an infinite amount of realities, and in all of them you're still laughing. Okay, feet on the ground. Hands on the ground. Hello. I call this Wubba Rubba Dub Dub. Then I bend a little bit more. Get rid of that. And I bend a little more.
Wubba Rubba Dub Dub. Oh, come on! Thank you!
Perfect. All right. Who's got my sword? Then I have my sword suit. Oh, you got it. Perfect. One second. Sorry, one moment.
Wait. Imagine you just got here 10 seconds ago to see all of these people standing around watching a half-naked man do this. And then everybody clapped. I know it's not funny to you, but to me it's freaking hilarious. Okay, thank you for the sword, by the way. Oh, no, I'm going to take it from here, precious, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it is now time for that part of the show where we lick and then we stick. We lick like this. It's a little bit special. Some of you may have licked before, some of you may have been licked before. This one is a little bit special. Watch, you will see. And I love that as I do that, I see so many men looking at me like, why on earth would you do that? But then front and center, there are the girls laughing, telling me damn well why I did that. Okay. You're allowed to laugh, guys. If you hold the laughter on the inside, it might turn into a fart. Ladies and gentlemen, and then we stick. How this works is I keep my body absolutely straight. I push the blade into my mouth, down my throat, between my lungs, behind my heart, into my stomach, and I keep my body absolutely straight to make sure that I don't get cut. And then I bow myself in half from here, like so. And may I just say, you are all far more attractive than what's usually standing behind me. Thank you very much. Then when I get here, I'm gonna work even harder. At present, there are only about 80 known sword swallowers in the world. Only 80. It's very, very rare. It's very, very special. But today, I want to show you my biggest trick. And when I'm done, after I've shown you the biggest trick that I've got, I'm going to stand down there, and I'm going to hold out my hat. Because I've been out here now since 1 o'clock today, waiting for it to get dark enough for me to do my show. I've been working for 45 minutes to try to give you the very best that I've got. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to swallow the sword. I'm going to bow myself in half, and then I'm going to use this movement for leverage. And I'm going to jump up and backwards and over. And I'm going to do a backflip with the sword in my mouth.